honey in general has been used as a medicine throughout the history of the human race. And we didn't really understand how it worked as a medicine, just knew that it was useful. And now we're understanding that it's actually because honey has this really potent antibacterial activity.
Dr. Nural Cokcetin has been researching the superpowers of honey for 10 years.
So there's lots of different types of honey. I think it's one of the common misconceptions that people have is that honey is just a standard or a generic product. But actually we've got hundreds of different types. And the differences are because the bees visit different flowers to collect nectar that they turn into honey.
The buzz word in honey these days is Manuka, the king of the honeys.
All honey will have some level of antibacterial activity, but Manuka has a special component, a chemical that comes from the nectar. That chemical in the honey is called methyl glyoxal, or MGO, and often you'll see lots of different types of Manuka labelled with levels of MGO that denotes that antibacterial activity.
But wait, there's more.
There's another chemical in the nectar of the plant, DHA, or dihydroxyacetone, and what happens when the bees take the nectar, as the honey matures in the comb, that DHA converts to MGO over time, and that's why we get this really active honey at the end.
Getting the purest form of Manuka means the bees pollinate with Manuka plants only. Then it's just a case of knowing which one to buy.
One of the most confusing things for consumers when they want to buy Manuka honey is they go to the shop and they see all of these different jars, all different prices, all different rating systems and numbers on there. All of those grades on Manuka are referring to how much of this antibacterial activity it has. UMF, which stands for Unique Manuka Factor, and that's a grading system where it looks at the activity of honey, and basically the higher that number is, the more active the honey is.
So, whether you smear it on toast or on your skin, use it as a daily tonic or to treat a sore throat, the versatility of magic Manuka really is unbelievable.